Coach Mike. Welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps. This is Phase 8 Challenge Week. Today's challenge workout number one. We're going to be doing the Workout B exercises. Yep, the Workout B exercises. This is what you need today. You need a mat. You need a towel. You need a pair of dumbbells. Dumbbell load is 30 to 50% body weight, so heavy ones. I've got 45s here, half my body weight. You might need a super band. You need a mini band, green, blue, or black, probably, maybe a yellow, green, blue, or black, most likely. I've got my workout card because I'm going to record the challenge workout on it so I can fill it. You need a wall. If you don't have a wall, don't worry about it. You may need chairs. We're going to do feet elevated pike push-ups today. So feet on a chair. And if you can't do feet elevated, then do pike push-ups. But if you can't do pike push-ups, you might need a chair for regular push-ups, depending on your strength. So if you can't do push-ups on the floor, you do push-ups on a chair. Okay, so you might need chairs. I've got my water. All right, so hit pause if you need to get your equipment. Access to a wall if you can, mat, towel, dumbbells, super band, mini band, chairs, water, maybe something to record notes with. Otherwise, if you're all set, let's get ready. All right. I've got the interval app. I use the Delta app. Seconds out, but that's me. You know what? I gotta reprogram it. I gotta set for class. You gotta hang with me for a minute. You're watching the World Cup? Who won? By the time you see this video, somebody should have won. I'm rooting for Croatia, little country. The underdog. Okay. First two exercises. You got 3 minutes to get as many sets as you can. In class, this would be front twists with a medicine ball, but we don't have a medicine ball. Paired with hurdle hops. We don't have hurdles. So we're going to do cross body marches for the med balls, and we're going to do hurdles over an imaginary line because it's still good enough. So let's do this together. Now, if you're on the third floor, if I was doing this at home on my third floor and I didn't want to shake the house, I'd stick the landing. So you stick the landing. If you're doing the double bounces, you do the double bounces. Ready? High plank marches, cross body marches, 5 each. Knee to elbow, 1, 2, switch. 1, 2, switch. 2, 2, switch. 2, 2, switch. 3, 2, switch. 3, 2, switch. 4, 2, switch. 4, 2, switch. 5, 2, switch. 5, 2, switch. Good. Next, hurdle hops. Squat and switch, hop and stick. Squat and switch, hop and stick. One more. Squat and switch, hop and stick. Walk back, switch directions. Squat and switch, hop and stick. Squat and switch, hop and stick. Last one. Squat and switch, hop and stick. Come back. Inside now. Squat and switch, hop and stick. Squat and switch, hop and stick. Last one. Squat and switch, hop and stick. Inside. Squat and switch, hop and stick. Squat and switch, hop and stick. Last one. Squat and switch, hop and stick. Back to marches. back. Last one. Back to marches.
Got a phone call coming in.
Next we're going to do spider march to a one arm reach paired with mini band squats. So this is the spider march. Step outside your hand, turn and look, step together. Step outside your hand, raise your arm, turn and look, step together. You'll do four of those per side. It's going to be paired with mini band squat. My phone's blown up. Okay, flat time. 10 squats. Push your knees over. This is taking place of the 5-yard shuffle. Stretch it, step through the hole. Keep the band flat versus rolled up. 10 squats. Squats. Thank you. Go ahead and write. How many hours did you sleep last night? How many meals did you have? Yesterday. Did you exercise? Did you practice your nutrition habit? Did you get at least one daily habit? How about two? Want me to get three? Did you go 4 for 4? I did not go 4 for 4. Not. Okay. Next, we've got the dumbbell complex. You do 2 rounds. There are 4 exercises. You have 15 seconds per exercise to get 3 reps. Hang jump shrug, hang clean pull, hang power clean, front squat. You get 1 minute rest in between each circuit to stretch. We got 20 seconds. Off 1 second. All right. 5 seconds. Shoulders pinched. Hang position. Jump shrug. Hang position. Jump shrug. Hang position. Jump shrug. That's the difference. Stand tall. Next is a hang clean pull. Hang position, jump hard, shrug, pull to your armpits. Third exercise, power clean. Hang position, front squat's next. Hold it until the time goes. Stretch. Hands on your back. Pinch your shoulders. Ribs down. Side to side. Left to right. Back and down. Okay. That's 1 round. Last round's coming up. You got 5 seconds. Next is power clean. Excuse me, clean pull. Next is power clean. Front squat. Hold. Appreciate your core. Stabilize. behind your back, shoulders pinched, ribs down, heads packed, side to side. Left to right. Back and down. Alright, we're moving along. Towel pike. 8 reps. This is level 2. Straight arms. Reach, keep reaching. pull back. Reach, keep reaching. Touch, pull back. Three more. That's very satisfying. Okay. Record. I got three full rounds. How'd you do? All right, cardio, jumping jacks. Calf screen. All right. Next are pike push-ups paired with single leg deadlifts. If you can't do feet elevated pike push-ups, if you can't do those, you do feet on floor pike push-ups. If you can't do those, you do feet on bench push-ups. If you can't do those, feet on floor push-ups. If you can't do those, hands on bench push-ups. If you can't do those, you do high incline push-ups. Level 1A, level 1B, hands and feet on the floor, level 2, feet elevated is level 3, level 3B is pike push-up on the floor, and level 3C is feet elevated pike push-up. Now, if you do a new level, you do 5 reps. And if you do the same level as last phase, you do 10 reps. Now you need one dumbbell. Well, level 1 is a toe touch. If this is new to you, do 5 reps. If you did this last phase, do 10. Dumbbell. If your dumbbell weighs less than 50%, it's level 2. If it weighs 50%, if your dumbbell weighs 15%, if your dumbbell weighs less than 25%, it's level 2. If it weighs 25%, it's level 3. Now, if you have the same weight as last phase, you do 10 reps. If you have more, you do 5. Thank you. jumping jacks. 30 per direction. If you can't jump, walk them in and out. Do 20, or do 15 per direction. Right on cue. Go ahead and record it.